First time I've ever had to cross a barbed wire fence.